know, we want to be closer to the front. But, you know, it is what it is now. We're, you know, right here inside the top 10. Hopefully a good spot to sit right here and save some tires for this 150-lap race and stay out of some trouble and hopefully there at the end.
Well, your typical strategy is to start up front, fade back a little bit, and go to the front. I guess you don't have to fade. You can just ride.
Yeah, but I know I always like starting in the front. You know, it always shows that we have a good race car. But got no doubt about it. It's going to be a good race car, and hopefully we'll show it at the end. Just words, am I like to win the game? From now on, I'll take the chance if I can have it. Just one, I need to think, I need to feed, I need to see if I still bleed. I need a place, I need a time, cause I need to step outside that. Yeah, it wasn't really happening before we started, but you know, we had a good car, it was good on the long run. Save tires, sit there and watch the 58-28 race about the whole race, and had the 44 right on the bumper the whole time. You know, I tell you, it's awesome racing with him. You know, it's either going to be 1-2 finish, which is what we did tonight. It's awesome. I'd like to thank him for running a clean race, and hopefully we got more like this to come.
Well, you had to be a little bit worried there at the end, a couple of restarts. You didn't get a good restart, and he was getting pretty good restarts. You had to be worried he was going to get by you there.
Yeah, our last two restarts weren't the best of what we had all night. You know, I spun the tires a little bit on the first one, next to the last one, and I told him, I said, all right, it's all right, boys, I get it for the next one. And dadgum, we spun the tires quite twice as bad the last time, and he got a good start, and drove it off down into one, and luckily she stuck, and come back home with 1-2.